Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome to another little session of Neverwinter. I'm going to be running a five-man dungeon here in about 1 minute. And I'm going to be doing my best to take and keep Ragnar off of the party. So my main goal is going to be, you get points and stuff for the running the dungeons too. Like after the dungeon is done, all you're rated, and then a little window pops up and gives you all your scores and stuff. So my goal is going to be to basically take the most amount of damage as possible. I should be number one if I'm doing a good job at tanking. So hopefully I will do well. As you can see, there's three little columns up on the right by the minimap. I'm waiting for the dungeon delves to count down. Once that down to zero, the end of the dungeon chest will be available to be accessible when you complete it. This is also a daily quest as well for me, so I'll be getting that also, which is kind of nice. I've been having a lot of fun with this game, playing it. I've been hardcore playing. I'm already low at level 17. I've been playing for probably 4 days, I guess. Let me know if you need a briefing on the tower history. But I'm having a lot of fun. Combat system's real nice. I just got my first champion. Named her Goldmoon, after one of my favorite characters in the Dragonlance series. Trillbane, I don't think that's her actual last name, but
if you're wondering what's going on here, I can help.
I like her, she's a cleric, and she's definitely going to help me out, so I don't have to use potions anymore, even though I've got a pretty big collection of potions now. Alright, here we go. I'm going to go ahead and enter this dungeon. Join when the party's ready. And now it'll just queue up as soon as the party's ready to go.
Let me know if you need a briefing.
I probably won't be talking too much during the run. I'm gonna be focusing for the most part. So here we go. Hopefully the party's good. Sometimes you can get a bad party. This should take about 30 minutes if we're quick. So far this party is looking pretty good. Not so sure about the healer right now, because I should be pretty full. I'm sure I'll be fine. I don't like having to pick stuff up. I wish it would just auto-loot. For the most part, when it comes to aggro management, I tend to look out for big baddies. You know, I want to make sure that I have those guys help more so than I do these little guys. So if there's one in the group like this guy here, I'm gonna grab him. As you can see, all the items are on a roll base, so you pick need, greed, or pass. I just always greed in here, unless I have a blue drop, something like that. This is a big boss. I'm gonna try to hold the group.
Oh,
I was taking way too much damage in that fight. I wasn't positioned very well. Definitely some things I could have done better. So that's... A lot of high levels in here, so we're all pretty even. I'll jump down. I hate going back for stuff. In one of these.
Come on.
This is the boss for the level. This went pretty quick. Let's see, how long? 22 minutes? It's pretty fast. Oh, I'm up there. Oh, I was healed only 33. Decent kills for a tank. Most damage dealt. I better not be on that list. There we go, I'm on top. 38,000. That's a lot compared to the next second guy was 18,000. So, did my job. Very nice. Where did, gotta pick up my object here, or is it that I grabbed it? Oh, well, maybe I got it. There it is. This chest should be available. Oh, where is it? There it is. Alright. Cool. Successful run. It's pretty fast, pretty fun. Pretty good group. They were all either my level or higher, so that was good. Anyway, that's it guys. Thanks for watching this episode of Neverwinter. I'll probably be doing this for Neverwinter, just kind of playing dungeons and whatnot. Just real fast sessions, nothing crazy, no playthrough, and talking a lot and all that jazz. So see you next time guys. Take it easy.